White shark, that's his teeth right there. Those are his teeth, and they sent it to South America with 10 virgins, sit around in a circle and sew that button on your shirt. I said, shut up. I said, I don't want to hear no more about it, and I have to buy that $42 shirt. I said, I got to have that $42 shirt. I like the idea of little guys chasing goats and virgins, the whole thing. I've got to have that shirt. So graduates, I bought that shirt. What holds the sleeves on? And how many times can I wash it with bleach? Now, I've got feel very comfortable right now. The rest of you are fanning and all these in the gums, and I'm going to be very comfortable. But I didn't listen to communication. You're going to leave here. You're going to go off to college. I hope that you will come back to Palm Beach County and share your knowledge and your love and your wisdom and be a part of this growing the family. From my standpoint, I treat children all day long that are on drugs. This is the number one problem in our society today. You haven't felt it, if you don't know about it, if you think you're that isolated, sooner or later you will. I have 21 kids right now, 13 through 17, that look just like you. Except at some point in their life, drugs took over. And now they need help. I took in a 12-year-old. Although our house has a 12-year-old boy. Now think about it, when you get out of college and you're ready to start your career as a profession, this 12-year-old boy will only be 16, and hopefully he still will be here in Palm Beach County. This little 12-year-old boy has already had DD twice. This little 12-year-old boy, this little boy can't tell me how much cocaine and crack he has used in his lifetime. He can't tell me how many automobiles he's stolen. He can't tell me how many homes he's broken into. And he took his first marijuana joint when he was in the first grade. When you come back to this county and assume responsibilities, hopefully maybe you'll take my job. Maybe you'll want to treat adolescents that are on drugs. And then think about that young man, what he has done already in a matter of just 2 years, from 10 to 12. And he's going to be 16 when you come home, ready to give yourself again to this community, about someone who wants to listen to you. Because you also have something to say. Please go forward and take time to care.
Second award, the best all-round athlete award is given to the senior who has contributed most to the school, university.
Stop. the other way.
Brotherly affection.
Oh, come on.
Stop running around, guys.
Stay in the middle, brother. Stay in the middle.
Because he's the star.
He's the star.
Lar,
come on, guys. Relax. That's nice.
Somebody look at me.
Gary, open up your diploma.
I think we have another spill. Focus that close. Put a focus that close.
Mm-hmm.
That's it.
I got another.
I'm gonna go have
get
some.
The kids there. There she goes. It's always funny to look at the shots of the kids.
I know it.
Because when you look later, you know, he's a teenager, she's...
Oh, yeah.
Where's Mark? Where's Gary?
You get a watch on a building. Can you get it all in there without panning?
No. You can't, can you?
No, I can't. I can't even get nowhere near all of it.
I'll probably get a shot.
Okay, wait a minute.
Yeah.
Zooming out. Okay, we're ready. Ready, go.
Whee!
All right.
Did you get that towel?
Sure did.
That won't be the swim or the
yeah, let's see you dunk down, dive down in the water.
What, this deal there?
Yep.
What about my
just like you're doing now. Do it. Give me an underwater dive.
Underwater dive. There you go. All right. Is that ready for me to dive?
Yeah, dive in toward this way.
Toward this way?
Yep.
Ready?
Yep. Here we go.
One more time.
This is going to be good.
You don't know how to do
it. Did
you sleep in beauty? I don't want to do it a lot, because that last. Daddy!
Yeah.
Daddy, I'm ready to go.
Full of mud.
Hey, you want me? Hey. Want me to do it? Want me to do a better one?
Yeah, we want you to do a front dive.
Yeah. Come on, the camera's set up for you. It's your turn to do it. Uh-huh. Lay in your belly. There he goes. This is the world's first. There he goes. Don't hold on. Just lay there and push yourself off. There he goes.
That guy
I'm sure about this.
Did you follow that all the way?
Yeah, I opened it up so that I can get the little thing.
Wait, do it again?
Yeah. Why not?